Police in Charlotte are investigating a homicide. It happened around 7 last night along Fairwood Avenue, just off of South Tryon Street. Police say they were originally called to the scene for an overdose. When they arrived, they found the victim with life-threatening injuries. At the hospital, it was discovered he had been shot. He was later pronounced dead. Police have not said what led up to the incident or if anyone has been arrested.